Finally, a New York City museum found a cheesy way to celebrate President's Day. Ripley's, believe it or not, recently unveiled this, a Mount Rushmore sculpture made of cheddar cheese. A master carver used four blocks of cheese to sculpt the 160-pound replica.